Instant Filters gives you 80 professionally crafted LUT-based effects designed to give your footage a distinctive look in seconds. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find it in the effects browser under Premium VFX Instant Filters. There are 80 preset templates across 4 categories: aesthetic, cinematic, miscellaneous, and vintage. The aesthetic presets give you nice subtle looks that are aesthetically pleasing. These are designed to give you a pleasant look quickly. The cinematic presets invoke more dramatic, film-like looks. The miscellaneous presets include a variety of different looks that don't quite fit into a specific category. And the vintage looks are inspired by film looks from the past. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll use the Windy Morning preset from the aesthetic category. This looks good immediately. With these templates, you'll quickly find a look you want and be done. There are some parameters you can adjust to tweak the look if you'd like. Mix controls the overall mix of the template on the clip. There are controls for sharpness and contrast. I can add grain if I'd like. Finally, there are vignette controls you can toggle on or off and adjust. That's about as easy as it gets. Instant Filters is designed to get you a gorgeous look in seconds, so you can save time and turn around projects quickly. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.